So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 559. So 559 is exactly divisible by 13. So 13 times 4 mean 52, remainder here 3. And this 9, 39. So 13 times 3 mean 39. So now we got here 43, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 43 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore, 559 is equal to, from this side, it is 13 times 43. So 13 and 43 are the prime factors of 559. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.